People want this kind of seamless option. They want to be able to travel around the GTHA and treat it as an integrated region.
How does the Ontario Transportation Minister sell a regional transit card if the TTC won't get on board? That's the challenge before Kathleen Wynne.
The message is clear, I believe, that Presto is a smart card that seamlessly connects commuters across the GTHA, making their daily commute easier.
The TTC under Chairman Adam Giambrone is going ahead with its own version of the Presto card. This is bound to cause confusion for commuters. But so far, 10,000 people have signed up to use the Presto card.
The residents of the GTHA want a single system. I really believe that the uptake of the Presto card, 10,000 cards already being used, indicates that people want to be able to travel from Oakville or York Region, Durham. They want to be able to come into Toronto, and people from Toronto want to be able to go out into other parts of the GTHA.
For now, all Minister Wynne can do is wait for the October municipal election and hope that somebody gets in that shares her point of view on the Presto card.
You get on one bus in Brampton, you're on a different bus in Toronto, you're on a different bus in Oakville, but the Presto card starts to tie all of that together. So I think it's a very important practical mechanism, but I think it's symbolic too.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Antonella Artuso.